believe Cassandra caused all this mess. I hate stupid men. Which tools do you prefer? Harm. You stupid man thing! Impertinent man! How dare you bare your teeth at us! Not like this. Give up. I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms.
Shall I give you the tour? Oh, so thirsty.
To my daughter! Thank you.
the hell? Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Where are you?
Child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Like I
let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult Count Dominkresk.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
You disgusting outsider!
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls to me.
Ow! You can't be serious! Why are you doing this?
Oh, that feels good.
A dream! This is a dream!
Why?
Why would you do this?
Damn. I don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs.
Cassandra, come here now. Enough games. I want that man's head. Now go.
Of course, Mother. Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. You wish to make a purchase? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Hard times, Ethan? And buy it I will. Excellent choice. Pay me no mind. Aha! Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. I saw you eyeing that one. This is all an investment, Ethan. Please come again. If it's just looking, window shop away. Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing? What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Have a wonderful adventure.